Indian business is not picking, as you rightly pointed out at the beginning, that only the richer or middle class people go for luxury brand. So you are a luxury brand, no doubt about it. And in that case, that people who are willing to buy a Audi earlier or a Merc earlier, they don't have that kind of money yet to begin with to buy a new car or replace a new car. Is that right?
Yes, absolutely. That's what I mentioned, that most of our buyer segments are businessmen. And businesses have been impacted the highest in past 6 to 8 months' time. I mean, and the business outlook. See, people, the luxury cars buying is very, very emotional buying. So you know, achieve in your life, you achieve certain things, and then you buy luxury cars. This is the time when you know when your business is down, you don't have those feelings. So that's why it is a bit constrained. Also, you know, luxury cars buying is also like an asset buying. So many companies, when they make profits, they buy cars because also depreciation benefits and all. If there are no profits, there are no depreciations. So it's quite a lot of mix and match. But thing is that we also see positivity. It is not that everything is negative. We also feel that in the times to come, the international holidays or international travel may not be coming back as soon as we're thinking that an opening will happen. So there could be a lot of traveling happening locally. So a lot of holidays happening within India. And when that happens, people who are, you know, who have achieved something in their lives or people who belong to upper strata, they will definitely move around within Indian cities from one city to another in their luxury cars. So there are also green shoots on those. So some things which we are missing and some things which are better. Just to give you one more example, let's say the aviation sector was going down. There are a lot of pilots who were buying cars. That is not happening. But at the same time, there are also green shoots in the sense, there are certain industries which are really, really doing well at this point in time. Manufacturing of medicines, for an example. So there are the small corporates that are building PPE kits. You know, there are negatives, but there are also positive. There are also opportunities that have come forward. So it's a mix and match. We are looking at both sides, wherever we focus now and wherever we can generate more leads so that we can sell more cars.